Alright guys, today we're going to make frozen Gatorade jelly. Step one. Get your freezer open and put your Gatorade inside. Wait for 2 hours. Maybe set an alarm to Alexa. Okay, now time to pause the video.